you want? Anything you feel like today?
No, man, I'm good. I'm very good. Thank you.
Right,
oh, you had cereal, more cereal? Yeah, man, that's his thing. They say you should try not to eat after 6 p.m.
Nikki doesn't.
Huh?
Nikki doesn't.
He doesn't?
No. She wants to open him after 6 p.m.
Yeah. And you should try to eat a heavier breakfast or maybe lunch, and your dinner should be light before you go to bed. So they say. But it's hard because all of us get used to eat a big dinner.
We are accustomed to dinner being the biggest meal for the day.
Yeah.
But at times, some people get accustomed to be the biggest
meal. A big meal. Give you fuel for the day. Right? And you get a snack for lunch and you get a light.
But people are accustomed to a big dinner.
And then when you eat that big meal and you go to bed in the evening and your body's trying to digest it, it affects your sleeping. And the big, apparently said a big dinner isn't bad if you're eating it early enough in the evening. A lot of us eat dinner late. And then we go to bed like, some people eat dinner at 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock.
Uh-oh.
And then go to bed like half hour later.
I sleep late and
eat.
I sleep late and eat.
So you do? Yeah?
So do I? Sleep late and eat.
Oh, wow.
This is bad.
For you. Okay. Well, tell him he'll ease up on alcohol.
He stopped.
Oh, he did? He stopped.